Thank you. folks. Thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight?
All right.
Oh, we've been getting on a little bit. We have some wonderful music coming up. Please bring your hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great Marty Kenny on the upright bass. This is Tom Rainey on the drums. How about for Matt Mitchell on the piano? The great Caroline Davis on the alto saxophone. And of course, we need this wonderful group on the vibraphone. A big round of applause for the great Yuhan Su. Yuhan Su, everybody, enjoy. Thank you.
everyone. I'm Johan, and the first one, the song we play, it's called "El Coche Se Murió" in Spanish, means "and the car died." okay, so yes, of course, there's a story for that. So a couple of years ago, I did a tour in Spain, and and then we have like a kind of a rock and roll band tour style. We rent a van, and we have like five musicians with the instrument, with vibraphone, bass, everything. And then we have a super long trip from the South Spain. We're going back to Barcelona with what's like a 10-hour drive. And then we thought it was fine to drive that in one day. And unfortunately, so the car died when we were in Valencia, which is still 4 hours away from Barcelona. So the car was like, doo, 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 doo. Yeah, so that's the song. Anyway, so that was a very like a stressful experience because we have to play the nine in Jumbry, which is like the best club in Barcelona. And we couldn't find any rental car at that time. And then so we eventually took a cab back to Barcelona, which I spent 500 euros. So I think that was a very expensive ride. So I figure I must write a song for that, see if I can get money back, which I probably won't. So anyway, this song I recorded in my last record, City Animals. So you can buy the record now, so I can make some money back. the next we're gonna play a kind of newish composition. It's part of the Liberated Gesture suite. We are playing the second one now. It's called Arc, which is inspired by an abstract painter, Hans Hartung, his paintings. So I just want to introduce my incredible band again, Caroline Davis. And Tom Rainey, on the drums. And Marty Kenny on the bass. And Manny Joe on the piano. So we're gonna play this suite movement 2, 3, 4 for you now. So number 2, Arc. Thank you.
Thank you.
very fast. So that was the 2, 3, 4 movements from a liberated gesture suite. And then I'm releasing a new record in this November, which this is the title of the record, so Liberated Gesture. So so just check it out if you're interested. It's this album is with all these guys, plus Dan Weiss on the drums. We are releasing this album on November 10th. So we are playing most of the new music from this record. The last one we're gonna play in this set is called Siren Day. I wrote this during the pandemic time. You guys know when the first lockdown happened in the city, I really have no idea what will happen the next. So I just feel like that's the end of war. And then I hear the siren goes out 24 hours and every day. So it's just like kind of a interesting memory to remember. So I write this song for that. So once again, I want to introduce the band, Caroline Davis on the saxophone. Matt Mitchell on the piano. Tom Rainey on the drums. And Marty Kenny on the bass. And then, thank you most. It's such an honor to play here, one of the best jazz clubs in the world. So it's very special for me to come back here. So, Siren Day for you. And hope you stick around for the second set. We have different music for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
give it up to Yuhan Su and a wonderful group. Yuhan Su, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Thanks for coming out and supporting live music. Folks, this band's gonna play one more set at 9 p.m. and there's plenty of room. If anybody wants to stay, please let us know. If you cannot make it, then hope to see you very soon. Give it up one more time for the great Yuhan Su and the Wolf Quintet.
Thank you. tickets, you got it.
Thank you.
right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight?
All right.
We have some wonderful music coming up. Please bring your hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great Tom Rainey on the drums. How about for Marty Kenny on the upright bass? Great Matt Mitchell on the piano. Carolyn Davis on the alto saxophone. And of course, leading this wonderful quintet on the vibraphone. A big round of applause for Wuhan Su. Oh, Wuhan Su, everybody, enjoy. Thank you.
coming tonight. thank you for coming. The first song we play is called High Tech Pros and Cons. So I assume most of you have an iPhone, yes? So that song I wrote for the iPhone, because I mean, this is a story. So I had the iPhone, the old version, and then I pay like monthly for that iPhone. And then before I actually pay off the whole thing, the phone already died. So I had to buy a new phone, which I pay also monthly. So there's a period of time I pay for the dead iPhone and my current iPhone. So I just feel like this is just ridiculous. But but I mean, nowadays it's hard to live without iPhone or any smartphone. So that's the song for that, just the technology. So anyway. So I wanna welcome you to introduce my band again. So there was a solo from Matt Mitchell on the piano. And then from the great Caroline Davis on saxophone. And then on the drums, Tom Rainey. And on the bass, Marty Kenny. Today we are playing a lot of new music I wrote, which I am releasing a new record called Liberated Gesture in November. So watch out for that. The next song we're gonna play is called She Goes to a Silent War. Thank you. That's the one, it's called Character. Next, we're gonna continue with this song. It's called Naked Swimmer at Night.
Thank you.
to see you guys again. We have a Caroline Davis on saxophone. Paul Rennie on the drums. Marty Kenny on the bass. Mandy Cho on the piano. And then my name is Yu Han Su. Thank you. So, see you again. Thank you so much.
Once again, give it up for Yu Han Su. Folks, thanks so much for being here. Thanks for coming out and supporting live jazz music. As a matter of fact, we have another set coming up at 10:30. It will be a different band. It's going to be Benny Benak and his group, and the music is going to be fantastic. I believe there might be some room, so if anybody wants to stay, please let us know. If you cannot make it, then we hope to see you very soon. One more time, give it up with Yu Han Su and a wonderful success.